Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about how to rest in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. All you have to do to rest in Jesus is call upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. And Jesus will speak to you in your inner man and guide you in your everyday life, the choices and decisions you have to make. I'm going to read now from Numbers, in the Old Testament, Numbers chapter 14, verse 5. Then Moses and Aaron fell on their faces before all the assembly of the congregation of the children of Israel, and Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of them that searched the land, rent or tore their clothes. And they spake unto all the company of the children of Israel, saying, The land which ye passed through to search it, an exceeding good land. If the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, delight in us, then will Jehovah bring us into this land and give it to us, a land which flows with milk and honey. Only rebel not ye against the Lord, neither fear ye the people of the land, for they bred for us. Their defense is departed from them, and the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah is with us. Fear them not. Verse 10. And the glory of the Lord appeared in the tabernacle of the congregation before all the children of Israel. Verse 14. Thou, Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, among this people, that thou, Lord, art seen face to face, and thy cloud standeth over them, and thou goest before them by daytime in a pillar of a cloud, and in a pillar of fire by night. Verse 17, And now I beseech thee, let the power of my Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, be great, according as thou hast spoken, saying, The Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, is long-suffering and of great mercy, forgiving iniquity and transgression. Verse 19. Pardon, I beseech thee, the iniquity of this people, according unto the greatness of thy mercy, and as thou hast forgiven this people from Egypt even until now. Verse 20. And the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah said, I have pardoned according to thy word. Verse 21. But truly I live, all the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit. You have seen my glory and my miracles which I did in Egypt and in the wilderness. Verse 24, But my servant Caleb, because he had another spirit with him, and hath followed me fully, him will I bring into the land, whereinto he went, and his seed, and his children shall possess it. Caleb the son of Jephunneh and Joshua the son of Nun will come into this land, which I swear to make them dwell therein. Verse 38, But Joshua the son of Nun and Caleb the son of Jephunneh, of the men that went to search the land, lived still. Hebrews chapter 4, verses 9, 10, and 11. There remaineth therefore a rest to the people of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. For he that is entered into his rest, he also hath ceased from his own works, as God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, from his works. Verse 11. Let us labor therefore, or be diligent therefore, to enter into that rest, lest any man fall after the same example of the children of Israel due to unbelief. So all we got to do daily is call upon the name of Jesus, pray in tongues, interpret the tongues, get a prophecy. You are the prophet of your own life. You can do God's will. All you have to do is keep saying Jesus, 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 and Jesus will speak to you in your inner man. Jesus will guide you in your everyday life, choices, decisions. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves us all in this planet Earth. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for loving us and giving your life for us. In your name, Jesus, I pray. Amen. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.